And by the way, in terms of Kornacki, that guy ought to get an Emmy. I mean, I don't know why they haven't that, but when he does his stuff, I find it totally informative and totally entertaining. I think he does very well. I always enjoy him on election night. I always learn something.
In 2020, and I'm trying to find it, it was, I apologize, here it is.
Can I ask our study cam operator if I could see that shot of Steve's papers again?
Yeah.
Sorry. A little organized over here.